Did anybody buy the CD tonight? Couple of you. I know a lot of you guys purchased the VIP passes. Thank you guys so much for that. You know what's cool about that? There's always somebody of a major not making any more, so I think that's kind of cool. Man. We actually have to buy one if we want one at this point. So everybody took me serious. We don't have to buy one. I think I made it. I think we made it. Made it. Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, damn.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
I'll sell you one for 30.
Have you guys actually listened to the CD yet? Have you guys listened to it yet? No, some people got some pre-orders. Some people got some pre-orders. I don't know if okay, so you guys kind of know what's in it. So, a good friend of ours standing over here to my left and your right. Really? Drew, how are you doing, man?
Great.
I'm going to spoil it for some of you guys. On the CD, you're going to hear a violin. And the gentleman who played violin, Mr. Drew, over here, actually showed up here tonight. So, maybe if you want us to, maybe we'll go back and play a couple of songs, bring the violin in, and just see what you guys think about that. And I'll tell you what, let's go through a few more songs and see what happens. If you guys still want that, we'll bring Drew up and we'll plug in the violin and show you what it sounds like going on here. We should play like some Godsmack and shit, right?
Yeah!
Here's one that, thanks to you guys, broke the Billboard charts as well. Not this version of it, but this version of it is pretty damn cool, I think. I like it. I don't know. You guys tell us if you like this, but this is a really cool version of this song. Check this out.
Yeah.
so weird to see so many people sitting down at Silvertung show. It's kind of weird. I'll get over it.
The band sitting.
It's a little weird to see someone, see him sitting down.
Yeah, even you!
So this song right here, you guys,
I've seen you stand.
Came off a previous album as well. We kind of spiced it up a little bit, turned it off to the left or to the right. And we actually came up with some pretty cool ideas about how to make the song sound different. If you know this one, let us know. If you don't know, I'll tell you what it is at the end. What kind of music is
I'm gonna live.